plastering and flushing, sealing the cracks, playing the pastry chef, clean the surface and plaster the crack's face. Use ResinBau CrackOn 5 for the face of the crack. This is a quick solution for sealing the surface of the crack, which works in just 4 minutes. Therefore, mix in small quantities using a spatula and a small bucket. In cases of significant leaks that required immediate sealing, use ResinBau Leak Fix. This will instantly block the surface leak. Now, you need at least 20 minutes before beginning the injection process. However, it's the perfect time to clean the holes. Flushing the injection holes. A crucial step is cleaning the injection holes. Some people use a vacuum not just for maintaining cleanliness on site, but to clear the dry or wet drill hole. Unfortunately, this method doesn't clean the hole effectively. Residue left deep within combined with the resin forms a mess that prevents thorough penetration into the crack, making the injection less effective. Insert a piece of tubing to the very end of the injection hole. Use the integral 800 pump with a 6 or 8 mm tube, depending on the diameter of the injection hole, and introduce a large volume of water. This ensures that any dust from the hole won't block the crack and that the injection will be successful. Thoroughly clean each hole. Only a very few go to the extra mile and clean the hole using a bore brush.